the bottom of mine. So apparently, almost to the day, I believe, it's 50 years since Ed Sullivan first brought the Beatles to the United States. So we thought, since we're in New York as they were all those years ago, we'd play a little Beatles song for you tonight. Does that sound like something you would be interested in? Yeah. Apparently, one in three Americans actually watched that performance, so if we're lucky, one or three Americans might watch this YouTube video on your camera. No, don't stop that. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Kane on the electric guitar. Make some loud.